Please welcome Emmanuel Saliba, Helmholtz Institute for RNA-based infection research. The fight between host and pathogens at the single cell level.
Hello everyone, it's a great honor to be here. The introduction of vaccines, the introduction of hygiene and antibiotic has been a turning point in the 20th century to fight infectious disease. But still, it's amazing to see that 1.7 million people, billion people are latently affected with microbacterium tuberculosis. And also the spread of antimicrobial resistance are massively threatening our health system. But it's important to note that microbes are not only enemies to us, but are also our friend because they shape our immune system, our cellular identities. And every day, and all of us, we live with billions and trillions of bacteria inside us. This is our microbiome. And my laboratory is trying to understand this interplay between us and the microbe. Our favorite model is Salmonella, which infects us when we eat something not very bad, but also can be a deadly disease. And actually on this picture here, you can see that some cells here that are in red, those cells are actually resistant to antimicrobial treatment. This is a transient phenotype. So when an antibiotic is expressed here, those cells will be staying in our body and we won't be able to kill them. So we applied single cell RNA transcriptomic to understand this interplay, and we discovered that few of them are able to shape and turn the macrophage into antimicrobial macrophage. But now what we want to do is to understand, to look at the transcriptome of a single bacterium. And this has been so far impossible to do because a bacterium contains only few femtogram of RNA. It has no poly A tail, and it's difficult to lyse, and the half-life of an RNA in a bacterium is only of a few minutes. However, so we have engineered protocols, and now using very defined condition, we could capture few hundred transcript per bacterium, and we could separate Salmonella, individual Salmonella transcriptome between different conditions. But now our dream is also to build up an infection atlas. And this is our 5-year dream, where we could look at the interaction between a pathogen and a whole tissue from the onset of an infection to a whole organism, and to describe this in a 3D space, and to also lead in the future the medical diagnostic. Thank you for your attention.